fake news peddling like yung 1.8 billion travel fund daw ni Speaker, pati yung pag-air ng interview na unauthorized ni Major General Palparan.
Sir, let's go to the 1.8 billion allegation. Yung 1.8 billion allegation of the travel fund of the Speaker, wala nakalagay na statement. There is no statement. It's just a question. Nagtatanong lang, may 1.8 billion ba na travel fund? It's a question na answerable by yes or no. There's no allegation or any statement about that na in fact, kina-clarify ni Ka Eric, who is a one of the talent ng Suarasug Corporation, kung ano yung ginagawa niya yung araw na yon. Tinatanong lang. And dapat sagutin niya, that's part of public discussion because we are talking here of public funds. So public discussion, part of freedom of press, sagutin lang yun. Kasi it's not a statement, it is just a question. May 1.8 billion ba na travel fund ang office of the speaker?
In fact, right after, inulit uli ni Ka Eric, yung katanungan niya, meron ba? So ako rin, tayo rin, public taxpayers tayo, tanongin natin, meron ba? It's up to the speaker to confirm or deny.